Thank you. second sector. Keep this up.
Trulli takes the checkered flag and wins here today. He'll be rewarded with a full 10 points for his Drivers' Championship campaign, and his team will be delighted with this well-deserved win. Let's head straight over now and join them for the podium celebration before we have a look at the full... We'll now head over to the podium celebration. Jarno Trulli has worked exceptionally hard for this win. I'm sure he'll savour every moment up there. And now the trophies are being presented. Jarno Trulli receives the trophy for first place, and look, he's ecstatic. The team will be down below cheering him on and joining in the celebrations. Rubens Barrichello is presented with his trophy, and his thoughts will go out to his team and all his mechanics who've made this result possible.
BAR Honda will take the Constructors Trophy from this race and will be very happy with the points added to their championship campaign.
It's time to celebrate the winners of today's race. The now traditional champagne spraying has begun.